Hello everyone, and today I will give you my CFC presentation. But first, we will watch a Storybox episode real quick.
Okay, we're back from the Storybox episode. Okay. My name is
Aurora Lee Rogers, and today I'm going to give you a presentation about CFC. What is CFC syndrome? CFC is a rare de novo genetic condition, which means it is almost always a random mutation the parents don't have. CFC means cardiovascular continuous syndrome. CFC can cause people to have different facial features, heart problems, and skin issues. DNA, the instructions for your body. DNA, deoxyribose nucleic acid. It's an instruction for your body. DNA is located in the center of the cell in a part called the nucleus. DNA is made up of nucleotides. There are four main nucleotides. A, adenine, T, thymine, G, guanine, and C, cytosine.
Turn sideways. Okay. Turn your body a little bit. There you go. Keep going. You're doing good. You're at cytosine.
Cytosine. A is bound with T's and G is bound with C's in a double helix, which looks like a ladder wound up or a spiral staircase.
And then don't forget to show. There's your double helix. Okay.
Figure 1. DNA. This is an image of DNA showing how it looks like a wound up ladder. DNA, transcription and translation. Transcription is when a DNA polymerase copies the DNA and turns it into RNA. RNA is has a U, your cell, instead of a T, thymine. Then RNA leaves the nucleus and goes to find the ribosome. Translation is when the ribosome turns the RNA into a protein. Then the proteins help your body work. Figure 2. DNA polymerase. Reading DNA and transcribing into RNA Figure 3, translation of DNA into a newborn protein. Genetic mutations. A mutation is a change in DNA. If a nucleotide gets deleted or replaced, that can cause a genetic mutation. These mistakes can happen during cell division, when cells split to form new cells, or due to damage from things like free radicals, radiation, etc. These mutations cause the proteins to change during the process of transcription and translation. How does one little mutation cause a syndrome? There are two main different types of mutations. Their names are point mutations and frameshift mutations. CFC is caused by a de novo mutation of either type. Those mutations cause changes in the transcribed RNA that are then translated into proteins. The mutations cause the proteins to fold up incorrectly, causing cells not to work right. These mutations lead to the symptoms of CFC syndrome. These symptoms lead to heart problems, skin issues, and facial differences. Many people with CFC need feeding tubes, have seizures, wear glasses, and often have cerebral palsy. Conclusion. There are more than 7,000 rare syndromes like CFC in the world. 1 in 10 Americans have a rare disease. Treatments for CFC will hopefully come soon thanks to the hard work of researchers like those at the University of Minnesota working on the CFC seizure study right now. Thank you so much for listening. Have a great day.